My old makeup client. Nice to see you, honey. I would have never gotten off my phone if I knew it was you. Oh, you want something? Oh, well, I guess you are at Starbucks for a reason. You know, sometimes when I'm just not thinking, I don't like think, you know? You know what I mean. We're on the same kind of level, right?
Right.
So, how have you been? Okay. I guess that's okay. You know, getting into law school, whatever. Yeah, I guess I decided to change my career path. I want to be a barista now because, you know, I love Starbucks and I love coffee, and I just could combine both of my favorite things. Yeah, it is such a coincidence that Starbucks makes coffee. I know, right? Yeah, it's so much better than law school, though. Honey, you are dreaming. Oh, what happened to being a makeup artist? Oh, well, you know, a lot of my clients, I was getting a lot of negative feedback from them, and I don't understand. Like, I am so fantastic with a makeup brush. Who knows? Who knows? But I don't know. So, after that kind of, you know, went downhill, I decided to take up my dream being a barista. Yeah, I guess I'm doing all right. I'm doing better than ever. I look like I'm doing a lot better than you. Oh, yeah. So, what do you want? Okay. Let me get a cup, I guess, for you. Oh, you already have your own cup. How basic. How much more basic can you be? Come on, honey. Okay. Oh, yeah. I have your cup. Oh, you want me to tap on it like I used to when I was a makeup artist for you? Are you serious? That was kind of weird. I know my friend Taylor suggested it, but I'm not her friend anymore. She said I was too rude and too mean. Okay, I guess I can tap. Siri, what'd you say? Oh, sorry, Siri wanted to talk to me. So, yeah, I guess I can tap on this for you. I guess it can cheer you up. You look a little down. Yeah, I've never been basic enough to actually own one of these cups. Why? I'm not doing anything. Stop being so sensitive. Okay, what did you say you wanted again? I wasn't really paying attention the first time. Okay, decaf? Why? Are you pregnant or something? Okay, so decaf. You want any syrup, like caramel, anything? Okay. Oops, I messed up. You know what? Whatever. You're gonna get a shot of espresso in there. You look extremely tired. Extremely So yeah, caramel, shot of espresso. What's the, oh, duh, this is your own custom cup. Okay. What's your name again? I know we met before, but I'm so forgetful. Right, okay. Yeah, okay. Let me just go ahead and whip that right up for you. Honey, I promise you, it'll be the best drink you've had from Starbucks ever, ever. I make them so good. So good, honey. So good. Just wait. No, I am not rude. You are rude. You need to learn some manners around people. Just be patient and wait for your coffee, okay? Gosh, I've already had a deal with two other people today, and it's like, it's like 7 o'clock p.m. I'm so tired. Stop being impatient and rude. You know what? Just because you did that, I'm going to go on my phone. Just because you're being rude, I am going on my phone. Let's see what's popping on Twitter. Nothing interesting, but I guess it is a little more entertaining than you. Oh, honey, I'm just joking. I'm just joking. Oh, sounds like your drink is almost done. I I got the caramel that you wanted. Gotta fill it up with ice because I'm a cheapo. Lots of caramel. That's what makes my coffee so good. I just spilt some on you. Just grab a napkin from the side. Well, here's your coffee. I made it so good, you are not gonna know what hit you. Here you go. Oh wait, you have to pay first. Let me just ring you right up. I love the way this sounds. Okay, so I'm gonna charge you $8 for the coffee. And I'm gonna charge you $3 in tax. You gotta give me a good tip, right? Because, you know, we go all the way back, right? Right? Yeah. We go all the way back. So I'm just gonna add the tip myself. Okay, so are you paying with cash or card? Cash, perfect. Okay, you gotta get it out so I can give you your coffee. Any day now? Thank you. How did you know how much it was gonna be? I didn't tell you how much I tipped myself. Well, you're lucky. It came out to $19.75. Wow, this is a really crisp 20. I like it. Okay. you. You know, I'm actually gonna put this away for my own safekeeping. You know, people can steal from the register. But your change... is going to be $1.25. Yes, I'm giving you a dollar. Shh. And don't forget your receipt. Oh, of course, and your coffee. Here you go. No, seriously. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Oh my God, so fun messing with you. Okay, take your coffee seriously. I have customers waiting. Just kidding. There's no one behind you. I don't know why people don't come here. Oh, well. Here you go. What are you looking at? Get out of my store.